Thank you. Research has shown that in the event of a hard Brexit, the UK would lose 500,000 jobs, while the EU would lose 1.2 million. Crucially, they say that these losses will not be evenly distributed, with Ireland being worst hit, suffering a relatively greater loss in both jobs and GDP than even the UK itself. This must be factored into any final outcome of the negotiations. Largely, today's debate was positive, and just like the negotiations, it must be about establishing a cooperative future, not about settling old scores or, heaven forbid, opening new wounds. Today's resolution offers hope in the context of Northern Ireland, where it speaks of Northern Ireland staying in some form in the internal market and customs union. I believe the majority of people in Northern Ireland who voted to remain would support today's proposal, and it would fit in with Theresa May's proposal to exclude any physical infrastructure at the border. Those who represent Northern Ireland must be clear. Do they want a hardening of the border? Will they accept a harder border? Or do they support a unique solution for Northern Ireland that will avoid a hardening of the border, that will maintain the common travel area, and that will uphold the Good Friday Agreement?